If you're looking for free photo editing software like Photoshop for Windows 11, you've come to the right place. Here are 6 great options that offer similar features and functionality to Photoshop, but won't cost you a dime. GIMP is a free and open source image editor that has been around for over 2 decades. It offers a wide range of features and can be used for everything from simple tasks like cropping and resizing photos to more complex tasks like creating digital art or manipulating images for graphic design purposes. Paint.net is another free and open source image editor with a long history dating back to 2004. It's designed to be easy to use while still offering a wide range of features, making it a great choice for both beginners and experienced users. PhotoFiltry is a free image editor that has been around since 2010. It offers a wide range of features and filters. It is not a great option as compared to GIMP and others, but PhotoFiltry is a handy tool for minor photo editing. Canva is a free online image editor that offers many of the same features as Photoshop. It's simple to use and doesn't require any download or installation. This Photoshop alternative is quite famous among bloggers, marketers, social media influencers, and YouTubers for designing thumbnails. Pixlr Editor is a free online image editor that offers a wide range of features, making it a great alternative to Photoshop. It's easy to use and doesn't require any download or installation, making it a great option if you're looking for an easy way to edit images online. Photopea is a free online image editor with a number of features that make it a great alternative to Photoshop. It offers a wide range of photo editing tools, making it easy to crop, rotate, and resize photos. It also provides a number of filters and effects that can be used to enhance your photos. These are just a few of the many free photo editors that are available. If you know or use any good software like Photoshop, do share in the comment section. Leave your questions, suggestions, and feedback in the comment box.
Please visit softsuggestor.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.